plugged up, showing that all the indicators are on and lit up. But then, when I try to use it, it's showing that it needs to be charged.